One of last season's breakout hits was a game called Suro. Players took the roles of flying dragons in a tile-laying game that was as quick to play as it was beautiful to look at. Today on Tabletop, Kevin Pereira, Andy Hull, and Brendan Halloran are here to play the sequel to Suro, a game that is just as beautiful, but a little more complex and a lot more unpredictable. Today, we aren't the dragons. The dragons are trying to eat our ships as we sail Suro of the Seas. Suro of the Seas is a tile-laying racing game designed by Jordan Weissman, who brought the world Shadowrun. It's a modification of the original game Suro by Tom McMurtry. The basic rules are the same as Suro. What are those rules, you ask? Take it away, me from last season. This is a pathfinding tile-laying game. We are flying dragons. On every turn, we will play a tile on the board. Every dragon touching that tile has to follow the path it makes to completion, like this. Or like this. Isn't he charming and delightful? All right, let's talk about what's different. This time, we are boats sailing the seas of Japan. And those peaceful dragons we used to be, they have a fever. And their only prescription is eating our boats. At the start of every turn, we roll these dice to see if the dragons wake up. On a roll of 6, 7, or 8, the dragons will activate. We then roll the dice again to see which direction all the dragons move. If I roll a 2, the dragons are all going to move in the direction marked 2 on their tile. Assuming that you don't get eaten by the dragon then, you get to move your ship. You do this by placing one of the tiles in your hands in front of your ship, then every ship touching that tile will move to the path's completion, just like the original Suro. So I place this tile here, this ship goes here, this ship goes there. If your ship runs off the board, you are eliminated. If you run into a dragon or another ship, you are eliminated. If you somehow end up on an infinite loop, you're eliminated. 4 ships will enter, 1 ship will leave. Who runs Bartertown or the sea? Let's find out today on Suro of the Seas.
My name is Andy Hull. I am a writer and I star on the show Space Janitors here on Geek & Sundry.
My name is Kevin Pereira and I'm a host, a producer. I run a production company called Super Creative.
Hi, I'm Brendan Halloran. I'm a comedic actor. And for people watching this, I'm probably best known as playing a character named Darby on a show called Space Janitors here on Geek & Sundry.
All right, Brendan, you're up first. Yep. So the first thing that you're going to do is place your boat wherever you would like your boat to be.
All right. Yeah, because there's like dragons.
There's dragons everywhere.
Dragons are everywhere, mostly in the center, though.
Yeah.
So the corner seems like a cool place to be.
Sure.
This corner actually feels a bit bright.
Get out of my corner.
All right. Excellent.
Usually when you play Suro of the Seas, there's an obvious starting place because the dragons are kind of in one place. Today, the dragons are kind of everywhere.
Placing my ship down in the corner because I want to stay away from the dragons. It's just open seas down there. That's where you want to be.
I felt like my opening position was good. I mean, the dragons would have to move several tiles on the grid before they got near my yellow boat of Portuguese passion, so I'm confident.
Good. Yeah. And then I'll place my boat, which is going to go here, because I like that whole corner idea.
All right.
And Kevin, where are you going to put your boat?
I think I'm gonna take a corner as well, but I'm hopping to this side of the map just to reach across everybody as quickly as possible.
Excellent. Very good, very good.
Okay, well then, and, I'm just going to start
things up. Where are you going to go, Andy?
Gotta go for the host, you know what I mean?
Oh, it's going to be that way.
That's how it's going to be.
Okay, great, we're going to play
like
that. Okay, so we go ahead and look at our tiles now, and then Brendan, whenever you're ready, you can go ahead and roll for dragon. We'll see if the dragons are alive. How are them dragons doing?
Just having a good old nap.
I cocked it again.
And you're cocking the dice.
Cocking this dice all over the place. There.
Nine. The dragons are asleep. So go ahead and move.
All right. Great. Yeah. I'm gonna place a tile. I don't really want to go too far from where I'm at. I think I'm gonna do this, and then I'm gonna just sail a little green boat.
Nice move.
Up here.
Excellent.
Safe.
All right. The spice is safe for now.
The spices are safe.
Is that what your boat is sailing spices?
Yes. Okay. Various spices, mostly cumin. Cayenne.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah.
The chili spices.
Yeah, but the ones that are like readily available in most grocery stores.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Great.
Yeah. You're a shipment for Ralph's. That's really exciting.
Yeah,
it could have been rhino tusks or something more extravagant. But it's like, yeah, make it a rundown.
To get these two at Gristides.
My boat is smuggling bread.
Okay.
That is stored inside bales of drugs.
Oh, okay. You went opposite on that one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see if the dragons wake up. Six, the dragons wake up. Let's find out which way the dragons are gonna go. The dragons will move in direction two. So let's see, we've got
two, three, four, five.
Okay, so dragon number two is gonna rotate this way. Then dragon number three is gonna move this way. Dragon number four will move down here. Dragon number five is gonna go this, oh, this is another dragon.
Yeah, another three, yeah.
Is gonna move that way. Dragon number five is gonna go like that.
Spread it.
Dragons have done all their dragony things, which is exciting. Congratulations, dragons. And I'm going to go ahead and move this way. I've changed my mind. My boat's not smuggling anything. My boat is carrying tourists.
Oh, that's lovely.
A dragon tour?
Lovely. That's
yep.
very nice.
We're on a dragon tour. We're
like one star on TripAdvisor. Everybody was eaten.
Yeah, yeah. It's great. We have our release that you have to sign is 7,000 pages long.
I love that you finally get out to sea and there's these most intimidating dragons ever, but this one just rotates.
Yeah.
That's its big, like, intimidating dragon move.
Yeah.
Okay, wait.
It's just a pose move, really.
Just a stretch.
Yeah. All right.
All right, here we go. Let's see if them dragons are up.
Hey, what do you got to be hitting my boat
dragon's
for?
Asleep. Yeah. I'm just trying to knock you around a little bit.
Three, the dragons are asleep. The crew's going to want you to try to roll very hard right in front of you.
You got it.
So I'm going to give you the dice.
Right on.
And go ahead. How would you like to move?
I'm going, unfortunately, straight ahead. I did not plan my tiles correctly. My boat is packed with Japanese schoolgirls. There are tentacles everywhere. I've got cameras rolling like mad. We're going to pixelate most of it. You won't see much of anything. Maybe a small anime eye will pop out and gasp. But other than that, $30 a month if you want to see what's going down on my Suro ship.
Okay, Andy, why don't you see if the dragons are awake?
All right, let's see.
Hey, them dragons are way awake.
I like to wake them up.
All right, okay, let's see where they go.
Where they're going. Ones.
Dragon is going to move in the one direction, so this dragon that was spinning around is like, oh, look, a yellow boat, I love those. Okay.
Told you, this corner, no good.
And then this dragon is very excited to come visit you. Hey, you left your pen in the dragon boat.
All those tourists are snapping
so
away
many
with their
tourists.
Max cameras.
Okay, that's happening. And this is happening. Oh, and look
what
else is
sweet dragon
happen.
On dragon.
This dragon is going to knock that dragon out. Dragon's like, I enjoy eating dragons.
That dragon just triangle choked that other one out. They just pure MMA'd. Okay, I'm going with this tile.
My boat is going to Georgia. We're gonna pick up a lot of people on the way. It's gonna be a great time. Also, we might take a detour to Karth.
Right there. Help me out there, Kev.
Okay.
Got it.
And you're gonna move straight forward?
No, I'm gonna move a little corner action.
Oh, right on.
Oh, nice. Do you have boat sailing music? Because everybody does their own little jingle.
Perfect. That's what happens.
Adventure.
Is your boat the General Lee?
That's it. That's my boat is the General Lee.
Them Duke
Dukes
boys.
Are on there.
Them Duke boys are going to be wanting some dragon protection right about now.
They're smuggling hot pants.
Yeah.
Brendan, you're up.
Yeah,
why don't you roll for dragons?
By the way, can all the boats have non-licensed sailing music?
I was going to say, yeah.
Some Creative Commons?
That's public.
Yeah, that's public domain. Yeah.
Is that a thing?
Yeah, sure.
That's a thing. All right, that is a
six. They're awake. Let's see which one. Roll it.
I'm into this.
Not a one.
Two.
So that's going to be two. So this dragon's going to go like that. He's stretching again. He was like, I moved once, and I really have such a cramp in this wing. And
arthritic
this dragon's
going to
go
wings.
Here, which is not good for me. And this dragon will go. Oh, sorry. This dragon moves. Oh, look. This dragon's like, dragon you know what? I'm just going to go take a nap.
Out of there.
And this dragon's going to go there like that.
Huh. Right.
Yellow sailing boat. For yeah. The yellow boat. For the Duke boys, it looks
yeah,
like.
Right?
Yeah.
Sweet water jumps, bro.
Yeah. We're gonna go after some huge jumps.
Yeah. Things are looking good for me. Oh, I think the people of Japan are gonna get all the spices I'm gonna be able to
That's
accumulate.
Terrific.
I'm gonna with this move be able to acquire some cinnamon.
Oh.
Which will be really nice.
You played the cinnamon tile.
I played the cinnamon tile.
Yeah, congratulations.
I didn't know we were playing Candyland.
Yeah, we're going to...
It's Candy Boat, sir.
I'm sorry, yeah.
Candy Japanese Boat Dragon.
Yeah.
All right.
That's the rough translation.
Yeah.
If you use Google for it.
Yeah.
Super happy Japanese Candy Dragon fun time.
All right, let's see if the dragons are awake.
Subtitle, grocery store.
Six, the dragons are awake. Let's see what's going to happen. Two. Oh, this is a good day. This dragon continues to just spin. I think this dragon actually is drunk.
The red dragon is a drunk jerk. What was it?
Glug, 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 rotate.
Yeah.
So it's going to just
go
spin.
Home,
this dragon's going to fly off, which is super great for me. And this dragon's going to go that way and think about flying off.
But that might not be great, right? Because we need three dragons.
Oh, that's right. We're going to have to put another dragon on the board. Yep, which I guess we have to do right now. Good point. Yeah, so let's see where it comes out, okay? It comes out on 5 and 1, which is...
That's so bad!
Yes!
Okay. That's so bad!
And let's see...
Duke boys are in trouble! What are we gonna do?
Brendan, why don't you roll to see which dragon comes out.
We've gotten into tougher...
Here, just go ahead and roll, and we'll see which one comes out.
Six.
Dragon number six is actually not one of the dragons, so...
So could you not screw up and...
Yeah, okay, dragon number three. Yeah, all right, yeah, three blue will come out, okay? And it will go like that. Okay.
This is so rough.
All right. Yeah, that sucks for
those tourists
for both
are
of
getting
us.
Great pictures.
Yeah, those tourists are like, this is the most. I don't know why this got such bad reviews on TripAdvisor. This is great. All right. If you look off the starboard side of the boat, you will see nothing. But on the port side is a dragon. Please have those pictures ready. All right.
All right. Here we go.
Don't awaken the dragon.
Six. The dragons
you
are
fool.
Awake.
Dragons
oh,
are up.
Man.
Get them some melatonin.
Which is not a five.
Okay. I like that these dragons
dragon
are like
number three.
With, like,
all right,
cranky
so dragon two is going to go that way. Dragon three is going to rotate. I can't help but feel like it's sort of like going.
It's sizing you up.
Right? And this dragon goes soon.
Oh,
okay,
buddy.
Great. And where will you
I'm
move?
Place a tile, I think. Cut across this away if you don't mind sliding
yep,
that
you
bad
got
boy.
It. Okay, so here you go. And da, 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 da. All right. All right, Andy, go for it.
The Duke boys are in a sticky situation right now.
They are, right?
Okay. All right.
So your ship is smuggling cowboys and
twins. You know what? I'm changing it. Now we have Khaleesi, mother of dragons. So yeah. I just feel confident about this role.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
Okay. So that's fine.
So just don't roll a four. You can roll anything except
I can roll
a four.
Anything except a four, and I'm still alive.
Oh, yes. Also, wow. It'd be great if you didn't roll a five.
Yeah.
All
right. Well, so this dragon's like, wait a minute, I'm not leaving. I'm coming back to eat people. And then this dragon is coming over. Everybody, you can get a great close up now.
Love it.
And then this dragon will just spin around like that to sort of taunt you.
Okay.
So where are you headed?
I am most definitely headed. Oh no! Wait, no. There we go. Nope.
Probably not that way.
Not that way. Hang on.
There you go. There you go.
Them boats!
The seas!
What's the guy's name that's chasing them all the time?
Boss Hogg,
Boss Hogg.
And Roscoe P. Coltrane.
Roscoe P. Coltrane,
right?
That's what I'm
talking about. Or also Cletus. This is Deputy.
Also, traditional dragon names in Japanese mythology.
Yes, of course. Yeah, right. Cletus the dragon.
It's strange. That's Dukes are entirely inspired by Japanese mythology.
Yeah, it's true.
Don't know that.
That's why there's five of them.
Yeah, exactly. And they saved that.
Yep, and it's actually also why the General Lee lives on top of a mountain.
Yep, absolutely. Yeah. And it's why they all have samurai swords.
Okay, yeah.
So
okay, great. Yeah, we got it. Yeah. I didn't realize how much trouble I was in with this dragon. He snuck up on me.
You're gonna be fine. That dragon's just saying what's up.
Yeah, yeah. Fine. I don't know, but if he wakes up, so done.
Dragon's awake.
You can roll anything except a five.
All right. I can't roll a two though. The two's so
but mostly
bad for
a
me.
Five.
Mostly a five?
Yeah.
No. Five is
mostly
just
not.
Fine.
You can mostly not roll a five.
No. I would love a five.
No. It'd be great if you didn't roll a five.
The pleasure I would derive.
You can mostly not roll
a five.
Five
right now. Oh,
okay.
Man. One.
One. Oh. All right. That's, oh, one's wow. Actually great. Okay. So, dragon here goes. Oh, actually, this is dragon number two, so it'll move first. This dragon goes. Hey, what's going on, guys? And then this dragon's like, I'm really enjoying my moment in the sun, so I'm going to continue along this way. And then this dragon says, wow. You guys are boring. I'm leaving.
But another dragon must enter the arena.
Oh, no.
So roll again and we'll see who comes out.
All right, come on. Don't bone me again.
Dragon number three. Okay, so that'll be this one. And now roll both dice to see where it goes. Four blue, one.
All right.
I see what you did there.
Not looking so good. Yellowed all the other boats. Green boat though? Green boat's doing just fine.
Green and black are looking okay.
Yeah, green's doing whatever he wants. We will achieve bay leaves after this. We will have bay leaves on the boat. You can put them in a sauce.
That's great.
Yeah, and make it really nice.
Make sure you pull them.
Make sure you pull them out afterwards.
Because the bay leaves and those bread drugs. Those are going to be a fantastic combo.
Yeah,
we're going to cook a weird loaf.
Yeah, it's going to be great.
For sure.
Okay, here we go.
You're Pierce a Gaul right now, Will. You're under siege, buddy.
I really am. Listen, I'm very busy pretending to be an international diplomat right now.
Yeah, that's right.
The dragons are asleep. The dragons are asleep, everybody. The dragons are asleep.
All right, okay, and I'm
going to go like this. And just hope that I can stay the heck away from that dragon. And Kevin, go ahead.
All right, here we go.
Just don't wake the dragons up. Don't wake the dragons.
It's not easy. They're asleep.
You did not wake the dragons.
Good. So quietly.
Shh, everybody. This is what's right now. It's like when you're on the Universal tour and you're going in the Jaws thing, and they're like, "Everybody, be quiet, or the fake shark's not going to come up inside the boat."
I had this planned out.
Yeah, and then
I
a dragon thing happened.
How can you plan?
Yeah, how can you plan in advance? It's just squiggly lines on cards
and dice rolls.
Oh, and that is why you fail.
Not yet.
All right, we're gonna.
You have to
it.
See. You have to be able to see through the please? Squiggly lines. Whoa, really? You're doing that?
Yep, I'm doing it. Move.
Okay, I'm back on your team now. I'm back on your side.
Wait, we had an alliance I didn't know about? A secret alliance?
Yeah, we did.
Okay.
It was such a secret alliance you didn't know we had it.
All right, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm like that dog at the chemistry set. Come on, dragons.
Oh, 11, no dragons. 11,
no drags, okay. You know what, I'm feeling good. Let's just do the old par for the course here.
Sailing straight on.
All right.
First star to the right and straight on till I run into Brendan's spice boat.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, I'm looking good. I'm not worried. I got no worries here. 7. Great.
Just don't roll a five.
You
can roll anything except a five.
Oh my god.
I can roll a five.
You can roll anything except a five. You have five numbers that you can roll, and five is not one of them.
We were talking ahead of time, and we were just like, wouldn't it be great if we could just eliminate
Will? Who said that?
Making me lose a game
on
10.
Oh, you're going to turn your back on me now.
I had no idea that we were not a part of this conversation.
It was.
There's one guy here with a tie.
If I could just point out that actually helping me win a game on tabletop would actually be the rare thing, as opposed to like, knocking me out of the game.
But go ahead,
roll your die.
Three.
I saw that five.
All right, this is going here. This is going like that, and this is going like that. Okay, now you can roll anything except a four. All right, now what are you going to do?
Now I'm going to place a tile, right?
All right,
yeah. That's what you're supposed to do.
Yep. Your boat can feel the beats of the dragon wings.
Yeah. These tourists are like, this is the most amazing thing ever. Some guy's like, put your phone down. No, I'm reviewing it on Yelp right now.
Okay. This will be the last tweet I ever sent.
Right.
Oh my god, Brendan.
We're going to go over here.
little boat on boat. I don't know
about that move.
Okay. You guys are crazy over there.
Everybody, you can get a great close-up now.
I'm a Portuguese male. We are known for being navigators.
People of Iwo Jima have spoken. They need spice, and I have decided to deliver.
Ha ha! I feel like maybe I should have planned this more. I should have pulled a Kevin on this and planned out my smoothie
moves. I'll be honest, my plan might have failed miserably. I might be heading right towards Border Town.
Two, dragons are asleep.
Oh, the Maid of the Mist makes it by the Dragon Falls. You're good.
And I have a straight.
Ooh.
That's really good. Okay.
It's the best tour anyone's ever had of dragons. Nice.
So the thing with tourists is that, like, it's never enough for them. But I'm a good boat operator. I think it's time to get away from this dragon and let them see what another dragon looks like, and also maybe spend some time in a dragon-free area of the sea so that they realize how exciting it was to be around one in the first place.
Yeah, that's terrific. All right.
All right, here we go.
Getting ready to send these dragons to visit the gift shop. Nine, no dragons.
No dragons. And I will place this tile.
Okay, and you wanted to come here, so you're going to go that way?
Yes, all right. Sir.
I'm going to keep doubling back as much as possible. Let those dragons rotate around. Let Will's tourists take photographs of the dragons. I'm going to be safe in my little corner.
Here we go. And you have sailed that way. All right.
Nice for you, sir.
Was that the opening of Tom's Diner? Is that that's kind of what that sounded like to me?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay,
I'll go
good.
With that.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, all right, guys, all right.
Andy, don't wake up the dragons.
You know what? I kind of want the dragons. I want to get awake. Yellow and red get in some trouble here.
Do not wake up the dragons. You woke up the dragons.
Woken.
All right. No, so now roll. Just roll one. Just roll the blue die to see what's going to happen.
My buddy the green dragon. Just be my friend for a little while longer.
Dragon number two direction. All right, so this dragon goes, and this dragon's like, what's up, guys? And this dragon is tired of being photographed.
Yeah, he's
like,
he's
this is bogus, you guys. I'm just trying to swim. I think that I'm entitled to some private time. Don't I do enough for you guys?
Like
but what it sounds like is. Right.
It's like a scaling lower.
I can't do that.
It's just going to go crash on its own.
Yeah, right. It doesn't sound like
it's either that or it's a reading Amanda Bynes' Twitter out loud. one of those two things.
It's her internal monologue. That's what that sounds like.
Yeah. If Amanda Bynes' life could be put into an audio clip, it would just be.
Right.
Okay. I don't know what that means, but let's do this. Take a little turn. Oh, wait, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. I keep doing that. There we go.
That just drew YouTube wrath.
Oh no! Wait, that's not man, what I want.
You don't
want
to do that.
You don't want. You can't do anything. You don't want to do anything
now. I want to do something.
Drop anchor. Just skip your turn.
Yeah. I just brutally.
That's an advanced tactic.
I brutally screwed this up so bad.
Wow. Uh-oh. You're gone, aren't you?
Oh no.
You're toast.
I thought I had the one that put me up there. I guess I don't. Okay.
Nope.
All right. Well, like, you know what, guys? Let's get bold. Let's do it. Going with the original move.
Oh no!
I've got a lot of confidence in these new boys.
Yeah,
they've been in stickier situations than this.
Yeah.
We're gonna
be
just fine. Yeah.
I have a very strong suspicion that Andy will die first. I think he's done.
I literally have no other move to make at this point, and every other move would kill me. So I'm just gonna go flying right into the dragon's mouth and hope for the best. I need that dragon to move, though. Make no mistake of it.
My game is now being played for Rex. And I'm gonna let it know down the barrel.
God.
Rex, this one's for you, buddy.
Oh, God.
And your victims.
Oh, my God.
You're imagine I have that thought in your head with every roll.
Wow. Okay, great. All right. Why don't you go ahead? You're up. Roll. Let's see. Let's see what. Yeah.
Roll. Let me wake up that green dragon.
Wake up the dragon.
Move that dragon, Brendo. Let's make this happen.
Let's keep the dragons right where they are.
Dragon makeover.
Four. Oh, the dragons are not going
sleep,
anywhere.
My pretties.
Right. No.
Yeah, I got some good moves here. Set sail for adventure.
Can you do anything that moves my boat?
I'm just going to cruise up here. I'm going to cruise into the middle. Probably.
How adventurous.
Okay. Yeah.
Going into nothing.
How adventurous. Yeah. Safe right. move for you. Great one.
This is uncharted water.
Oh,
we haven't even charted
sir.
How this That's water true. Squiggles yet.
Yeah. It's a bold decision there.
Yeah.
Staying alive.
Yeah, yeah. We did this thing.
Seven, the dragons are awake.
Okay. My man will waking up the dragons.
Here we go,
Let's
here we
what
go.
Happens here.
4, 1, 5, huge moves, all would be great.
A new dragon's coming
a
on
new
the
dragon.
Board.
No.
Let's see which dragon's gonna come out.
Right to the middle.
Dragon
right
number
to the middle.
Three is already on the board.
Devastating.
Dragon number five is gonna come onto the board.
Oh,
and,
right.
and he's gonna be 2-1. which is two. No, I'm sorry. I did that wrong.
Wait.
Is that it? Is that the end of my run?
Kevin.
Is that the end of the business boat?
They can spawn that close to the border?
They can. They're right there. Oh no, he came out and he ate you.
Blue two.
I'm totally dead.
You're right. You're not. Yeah, no, you're totally dead.
I'm totally dead.
Row one. Yeah.
What?
Oh, dude.
I had a move all planned.
Sorry.
I didn't sign up for this. Oh, come on down. Play a little board game. We'll roll some dice. We'll be pals. Dragons! Boats near death!
Somebody's making sandwiches.
It's not there?
No.
Blue two, goal one.
You're right. Okay.
I was gonna say, why is it all the way up there?
Your lunch order is gonna have to wait.
Sandwiches are on hold. Yeah.
Kevin thought that he was dead, and then it turned out I thought he was dead too, and then it turned out no, we can't count properly.
Oh, I'm dead. Now the ship's back in. What?
Sorry, now let me make sure that this is put up the correct way. It was like that, because
yes,
you're
sir.
Here, right?
Yeah, I had that looped
around. All right, you're on that
actually
side there.
Okay,
so it's 2-1, which we all thought was right here crushing Kevin, but it turns out it's not.
It's actually here,
which kills this dragon. So that dragon goes away, and this guy goes here like that.
I thought Kevin was gone there, and instead it just ate the dragon that was about to kill me, so really no better. So I'm not happy.
And I'm not really sure that that does you a lot of good.
I feel like it does. I feel much better with this white dragon,
angelic-looking
guy up here. He's the green dragon.
I can't wait for someone to shout out how racist that is in the YouTube comments.
Yeah. I feel much safer.
I'm not clutching my purse to the side of my hip anymore.
Yeah. It's not going to happen on YouTube. It'll happen on Tumblr.
Oh, yeah.
It's fine. The Duke boys are fine with it. Yeah, they're from down south.
He's
we know
furry,
how
too. He's got some fur to him, which is...
Okay, here we go. Ready?
Wow.
Oh. All right, we're getting ready to go towards those uncharted waters because we know how well that works out for everyone. Kevin, look at that.
I can't believe we thought you were dead, but it turns out you're not.
So go ahead and see if any dragons do dragon
things.
When
a boat is destroyed, like this is my problem with like 80s action films. It never feels like it's high stakes because the boat, it explodes. And then you just do this for a little while.
Right.
You just sort of wade and hang out. It doesn't feel like, even if my boat is destroyed, I feel like I'm still in this game. Just want to make that
clear.
Please
wake the dragons. Oh my God.
Can we count that roll?
That was a four.
That was a four.
Yeah.
Sleeping dragon.
I got one more shot at it.
I'm going to place a tile. Wow. Sorry, buddy.
Don't be sorry. I don't need your apologies.
Andy has a 22% chance to have another turn in this game. Put another way, he has a 78% chance of dying and moving me that much closer to victory. I'm playing the odds.
Business boat.
There you go.
Wait, were you on the bottom one?
Yeah, he was.
Yep.
My boat is all business. We're
all points leading to the middle, except for Andy, who's leading
off the board. You're like that cat who wants to buy a boat.
This is gonna
I feel like he's like the cat on a Roomba. He's just spinning awkwardly. Right. And
the cat on the Roomba wants to buy the boat. I have in my mind every cat meme on the internet. It's all the same cat.
Oh, yeah.
Just a kind of different stages of its day.
I'm leaping into a box. I'm wearing a lime on my head.
Yeah,
I'm now riding a Roomba.
Yeah.
I'm riding a Roomba,
and then like the day is over. I should have bought a boat. Yeah. Like that would have been my day. I could have gotten that cheeseburger.
This cat bought a boat.
We'll see. We need to move this dragon.
Eight. Okay. All right. It wakes the dragons.
Blue dice. I need a two, a four, or a three here. This could be a huge tabletop moment.
Holy God!
He lives, baby!
Oh, man!
Wow.
You know what? You move that dragon.
All right.
Move it.
We know he's going this way, boys.
Wow. All right. Wow. Damn it. Odds.
That's how you do it. You tell that dragon, get out of here. Move out of the way, bud. Gotta come through here in my cool Japanese boat with Khaleesi and the Dukes. Number one.
Now, do you have the U-turn tile in your hand?
We need to move the other dragons first, though, right?
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah. Sorry, of course. I'm sorry. I was so excited for you, but
you
I forgot to do that. So this guy is going to go here, which I wish he really had not done.
Yeah.
This guy is going to go here and eat that, and then we all know what happened there.
And I'm going to play.
Right? Okay, so I'll just take this out of play.
Oh, you got that crucial
right
you.
Here.
Look at that.
Crucial you.
Wow.
Still in imminent danger.
Yeah.
Imminent danger,
but alive.
But alive,
for
sure.
Which is great.
Told you guys, mother and dragons. Let's make it happen.
Yeah. You have Khaleesi on your ship?
It's actually
Was Khaleesi one of the Duke boys?
Yeah, yeah. We replaced Daisy Duke with her. She's wearing super short shorts again. It's great.
I am completely on board with this idea.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Rule 34, internet, make this happen.
Okay, yeah. I'm going to roll for dragons here.
Is Sir Jorah Mormont Boss Hogg, or is that Robert Baratheon? What
happens there? Let's see. Boss Hogg would probably be Robert Baratheon.
Yeah, he wants to get
and
it, right?
Then, well, Jorah and Sir Barristan would be Bo and Luke.
Oh, yes, of course. Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Let's go, Brendo.
Six. They're awake.
They're awake.
Ooh. And I'm calling this, by the way, is it Thrones of Hazzard?
Thrones of Hazzard.
Right, right?
Or
Dukes of Thrones?
Dukes of Thrones.
Or Dukes of Westeros? No, that's no.
Dukes of Thrones?
All right.
Thrones
Look,
of Hazzard
listen,
is also
I know there's
awesome.
Some really great artists that watch the show, so I'm just saying I want you to make Dukes of Thrones happen. Yeah. Interpret it in your own way. The only instruction is that Daenerys Targaryen is wearing Daisy Dukes.
Is wearing Daisy Dukes, yeah.
All right. Very good.
A song of Dukes and pants.
Just remember, you've created this. This is your fault now.
So you wake up.
You're welcome.
Exactly. Dragon Soul World. See that.
We'll see what happens. Dragon number one.
Wow.
So let's see. This guy goes here. Thank you. This guy goes there. And this guy's going to go here.
Nice. Just
the destroyer of wakes. All right. I was threatened until I realized that's all they do is just splash around.
Right, yeah.
This is great. It's such clear sailing for me right now. I'm changing my boat. I'm no longer carrying spices anymore. This is a party boat now.
What? That's my business, jerk.
Your party.
Do you have a margarita boat machine?
Mine's more like a booze cruise, though.
There you go, margarita boat machine. Okay,
no. Mine's more like tourists. Yeah, my boat is full of families.
Yeah, families.
My boat has brought families and orphans into the Dragon Waters.
There's a lot of fanny packs.
Mine's a lot of fanny packs.
Lots of fanny packs and long pants in summer on a boat. Yeah,
a lot of Southern Rock. We're blasting it. We're blaring.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right.
And my boat has a lot of sexy co-eds looking for a good time. All right.
Great.
So we're going up here into the middle.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Pass the D's.
Here we go. 9. No dragons.
Nice.
All right. And I think that I'm gonna do. If I go meh, then I set myself up for meh, nope.
Get so bold. We're
not
going
go, nope, not gonna go that way. So I oh
take
if I go
on.
This is
but if I
strategically
but if I
taking place right
then
here.
I meh yeah. or I hurt okay or I, okay.
What do you mean? You don't just pick the first one in your hand and put it down and hope for the best.
Strategy.
Okay. Very good. All right. Okay.
Interesting.
I could still die. Yeah. I just realized.
Yeah.
It's really not that simple.
Brutal. Man,
they're just so attracted to Khaleesi. They just need to be with her.
Welcome to 2 turns after Andy, where Andy realizes that he could have died on his next turn.
Yeah, I just hope my Asian schoolgirls are safe. Come on, both.
Okay,
no,
nice.
Four. Still one. Yep, everything's good.
After my narrow escape, watch me roll next turn and just plow it right into my boot.
Right.
Like, that's to place totally my wake, good sir.
Yes, you're going straight.
I'm gonna. No.
You want to go?
Oh. I thought I had it lined up. I'm going to curve into that tile that's right there.
You want
Should
to
I
go
hit the wrong there?
Oh, no, I just put you on the wrong thing.
There we go.
Okay, so you want to go here, so you want to go like that.
That is what I'm doing.
All right, very good. All right, you want to pass those along to Andy?
There you go, sir.
Okay,
this is
another huge roll.
Yeah. Huge roll for you.
I love it. This is how I like to play, intense and unnecessary.
Nice. 3, no dragons.
Okay. 3.
Wow.
All right, well, I think then I'm going to do a sweet little curve move here.
Mm-hmm.
Boop. Oh.
Ooh. All right.
Just for the green one.
Okay. Yep.
All right, Brendan, what's going
on?
I know
you like to party. Let's see if you like to party like true Southerners do.
Yeah.
Y'all. All
right. Crashing boats in the... Hey, y'all, watch this!
Yeah.
And I just offended half the audience.
Yeah, it involves thermite and racial intolerance.
It's 7.
It's a real fun
7. Part. Dragons are awake.
They're awake.
Let's see what happens.
4.
Ooh. Means that this dragon comes here. Dragon number 3 goes back there. It was like, oh wait, I think I dropped my watch.
I like to keep things really calm on my boat, so my strategy is to just assure everyone that we're gonna be fine.
I've read Game of Thrones. I know what happens when you wake the dragon and it's not good.
Dragons, shh, sleepy times. Mommy and Daddy are sipping on vodka.
And this dragon's gonna go off the board.
That's right. He wow. got
Andy,
so
I gotta say,
intimidated
that
by
this
me.
Whole situation down here has worked out very well for you.
I'm telling you, you gotta go at the dragons, you gotta stare them down, you gotta yeah. say, get out of here.
Yeah.
Get out!
That's what you yell to the dragon?
Yeah.
Hey, dragons!
Get out of here! Yeah. Listen, dragon!
Wait, we gotta put a third on the board, though.
Yeah, yeah. Let's put a third on the board. Roll a die. Roll the dice, please.
Okay. Do I place my thing first, or we put it on first?
Nope, put the dragon up first.
Damn it.
Go
after it. You roll both, right?
Right. Yep. Five and six. Oh, let's find out which dragon goes. Roll one, and it's gonna come out on...
Six?
There's no six, so roll again.
Three.
Dragon number three is going to come out, and it's going to be on
five and
blue
six.
Five green, and gold six.
Oh, no!
We sank his battleship!
Yes.
We did it.
Why did
it?
Without
we did your man. Help. Ah, you sons of bitches!
Make some sandwiches.
Oh, man. Will. Done. Courtesy owe me.
Well, the good news is, my tourists got an incredibly memorable picture of a dragon. The bad news is it's actually from inside the dragon and also they're all dead.
Man, all right, okay.
Listen, I've got Candy Crush on my iPhone if you want to keep yourself
no,
busy.
No, are you kidding? No. I'm going to take over the dragons
all
now.
Right, all right, wow. I get to place a tile yeah. too.
Oh,
you
that
know what?
Sucks,
I thought I would
that's,
be happier,
that's tabletop.
Sorry.
I'm a little sad you're gone.
Really?
Yeah.
No, I'm
yeah.
still here, I'm just not in the game.
Well, those poor
well,
tourists.
It's like every
really.
Episode in the first season. It's really okay. It's really okay.
I'm going to do this cool move. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to do that. What am I doing? I don't even want to do
it. I thought you were going to do a cool move. What happened to you, man? You used to be cool.
You changed up to something radical, bro.
Yeah. This, all aboard the catamaran to Party Island. I don't have any good moves here.
Oh, yeah. No. Now you know what it's like. Patna.
That's like me in a nightclub. I don't have any good moves at all.
Jeez.
Looks like your only move here.
Okay, I'm not even in this game, and I move faster than you.
Yeah. Oh, God.
You had three turns to think about what this was going to be, including my very intense one where I almost got killed by a dragon.
Yeah, I'm not planning it out, all right? We're too busy partying on this boat.
Whoa, that's a great move.
Oh, what? Maybe not. You got two dragons on there.
Hey, man.
Hey, like dragons! Wake up!
Oh, no.
No way.
Five. Oh, damn it, dragons. I'm not a big fan of games that have player elimination, so we play with a house rule. When your boat is taken off the seas, you still get to roll for dragons every time. This lets people stay involved in the game, and it also helps the end of the game move a little bit faster.
So wait, that was your...
That was me. Well, I'll keep rolling, even though I'm out, I'll keep rolling for the dragons,
oh,
yeah.
Okay, cool.
I know what you're thinking. You're thinking that I invented that house rule so I could stay in the game. That's not true, although I do have to say it was statistically likely that I would now be playing the dragons. Tabletop!
Five, no dragons.
Dragons. Well, I had to place a tile though, huh?
Yep.
Oh man, I had a while to think about this as well, and now everything is changing. I'm gonna head straight ahead, please.
All ahead, fool!
Ding ding!
Okay.
All right.
I feel like that's all you hear from my
starting to run out of sea here.
Yeah, this game is about to get super intense, and I'm gonna spark it up.
Seven.
Seven.
The dragons wake up.
Dragons are up.
Roll the blue one and see what happens.
Here we go.
Six. New dragon.
New dragon. Just how I like
go
it.
Ahead. Go ahead. Roll. Lots we'll see which one comes out.
Yeah, and I gotta see where we're putting
them. It's dangerous.
Dragon number three is already on the board. Roll again, please.
Oh my god.
You know what? Just roll the blue die.
Just roll the. Oh yeah, I gotta pick the dragon first. Sorry.
Dragon number four. Now let's see where he goes.
It's a good thing that I had to re-roll this because I would have just killed myself.
Yep. All right. Let's see where he goes. Blue five, one.
I had no idea that while I was just doing champion donuts in the ocean, hanging out, bothering nobody, that one BS roll would send a scaly demon crashing down on my ship of deliciously innocent Asian schoolgirls.
I rolled out of turn, it was my fault, but you know.
Let there be known, there will be an asterisk on this game. How dare you?
We had a little snafu with the roll there, but you know, first time player and Kev, man, I'm sorry, buddy, but you know, it's written in the stars, fate, the dragon's gonna eat up your boat, filled with lovely young Japanese schoolgirls, I'm sure. It's weird that that's what you said your boat was, though.
If you look at the rolls that took place, roll comes out, dragon would have killed the man who laid his hands on those dice. But nay, Let's go back, figure out which dragon is going to be summoned on the board. Reroll, and oh, whoopsie, once again, Pereira gets it in the rear. I'm gonna rephrase that. No. It's already done.
All right.
This game is clearly racist against Americans.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, I did have a boat full of Asian schoolgirls, though.
This game, this game clearly favors Canadians.
Yes.
So, Brendo, can you move?
You guys were sailing on the stupid metric system the whole time.
Yes. All right. So many kilometers covered.
Oh my goodness.
Yes. Somehow you guys put the letter U in seas, which doesn't even make sense.
How many liters of water are there? doing quite well. Quite well here. All right.
Seven, the dragons wake up.
Okay, that's fine.
To your doom! Dragons move direction one. Well, so two moves one, three moves one.
This one.
Three moves one. Hey, how's it going?
Hi.
Four moves one. Now what are you gonna do, fancy pants?
Oh no. If I pull this out.
You know what's going on right now? This dragon is like, I am so tired of you party boats. The tourists were fine. The tourists are quiet and respectful, but you party boats.
You teenagers and your fun.
These are old cranky dragons shaking hands.
You teenagers with your metabolisms and your tight muscles.
Stop stepping on dubs. I hear you, trance musics.
When I was you, things were different.
But now I'm me and you'll be me one day.
So wait. It's
I'm going
you?
Like this. Wait, I'm me?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to do this one.
All right.
Oh, that's a nice, that's a strong move.
That's a strong move. It's the only move to do, really.
So we got two dragon rolls here? I hope
that this dragon eats your boat. I really hope it eats your boat.
We're having such a good time.
I didn't think you were going to say boat there.
No dragons.
No dragons.
Kevin, it's up to you.
Now, do I get to re-roll if I don't like my first roll?
No.
Because that's been established here today.
No.
Come on, dragons.
That's
wake
only
up.
If you're still in the game. Yeah. Dragons are awake.
All right.
Roll and see what happens.
Roll me a one.
No.
Come on.
See a one here, pal.
Let's sink a boot.
New dragon! Roll it. Roll one. Roll one dice and see which one.
This has been what has taken everybody out, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Let me ski out here. There we go.
Dragon number four is already on the board. Roll again.
See, this is
dragon number five. Okay, five. Now roll two dice.
Here we go. Three and
blue
four.
Blue three.
No, blue four.
Oh, sorry, blue four.
No.
Gold three.
Blue four, gold.
Oh my God.
One, two, three.
Not as satisfying as it could have been, but close enough.
No, but
enough.
Still really good.
Close enough.
All right.
Well,
I feel like a thing's about to happen.
Oh my God.
Okay, let's see it.
Does your universal healthcare take care of dragon bites?
It does.
Yeah, it's good.
Wow, that sounds great.
Really
yeah, that's yeah.
Obama.
Thanks, Obama.
Seven. Oh,
dragons.
Oh man. If you roll a one.
If I roll a one, it's game over. Andy wins. Everyone rejoices.
Yeah. It's a three. So let's see. Let's go. Dragon number two is going to go that way. Dragon number three is going to turn around.
A maniacal rotation.
Dragon number three is going to continue to laugh at you.
Dragon number four
is going to go here. And dragon number five is going to go like that. Oh. What the FB?
So you guys were laughing at me earlier.
What
really,
in the world? You really are the
Khaleesi. I really know what I'm doing. Except I'm still in pretty big trouble here.
Yeah.
Oh, brother, I feel like everything I do is going to take me right in front of a dragon, so...
I, for one, am counting on somehow both of you being eliminated on the same turn.
Yeah,
I don't know how that's going to happen, but I'm counting on it.
Four losers. Four losers.
All right,
no, if everyone is eliminated, the first person to be eliminated wins, so then it would be me.
Oh, really? That's an
odd it's a house rule.
And then we invoke the table flip.
Yeah. We call that Anne Wheatening on tabletop.
Okay, let's do this. Let's make this happen.
Is there still a party on your boat?
Whoa!
Is it
you are crazy face.
It's kind of the only.
All
every
right,
move was that, basically.
Brendan, you're up. Let's see what happens. Let's make some dice happen.
Feeling like not very good right now.
Come on, Brendan. Let's wake them up.
Nope.
They are asleep.
Great. Oh, I should have been.
It's the same thing though.
No.
Like, every move is bad at this point for
every
us.
Every move is bad for me.
The Canadians have weathered the storm fairly well though.
I'm having a hard time feeling.
we're used to weathering storms.
I'm having a hard time feeling bad for you guys.
Yeah, not at
worrying
all.
About what you're going to do on account of how you're still in the game and your boat's still sailing.
Those
right?
guys wanted to gang up on you. Can you believe that? What a bunch of jerks.
I totally believe. Yeah,
bunch of jerks.
Your plan from the beginning, and then
you
bailed
on it. No idea what you're saying.
Okay, check
out. Hanging out in the Dead Sea.
Check out this
ghost cool party. You know what? We're over here. We're like,
what's up, Vegas? We never knew that we had so much in common.
We're hanging out with a skeleton next to a treasure chest that opens up and a bubble comes out every now and then. We are just dead.
Yeah. I'm hanging out with like cool dudes and hot babes and going like that. I'm doing that.
Some scaly dragons.
Well.
Wow.
Okay. We're
okay.
Trying to get to clear water.
Really well, that hope well. That I like kill one of you. I really hope.
Dragon time.
Dragons are not awake. All right,
sleep
Kevin,
for
it's on
turn,
you.
Boyos.
Enjoy that slumber.
Yeah.
Hit the snooze, dragons.
I'm begging some pots and pans for these dragons.
No.
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Those dragons had a wild night on Brendo's party.
They really did. It's a dragon.
Dragons
all hung
equals calm seas. Right.
What happens now?
Oh, no
okay. Oh, that's no dragons?
I said it's no dragons.
A lot of people don't know this about Canadians, but we're bold and we like to go right in and fight dragons.
Come on, you dragons. Come party on my boat. Come on.
I, for one, am counting on somehow both of you being eliminated on the same turn.
I can't speak through the wall of anger. There's a firewall of hate that my words cannot permeate right now.
You know, it's bad enough that you inflicted Nickelback on the world. I don't think you need to start talking about Magic.
Hey, well, there are plenty of bad American bands.
We've apologized for Nickelback numerous times.
We can't just be
but you can't
that
do it
time.
Enough.
Yeah,
you really can't do it enough.
Yeah, clearly you need to do something more.
Have you guys forgotten about Alanis Morissette, or is that also bad?
No, that's also a thing you need to apologize
come
for.
On.
We're trying to forget about Alanis Morissette.
Thanks for reminding us.
They're a
wow,
good
that's
band.
Great. That was really great.
Alanis
really
changed the face of salt music in the mid-90s.
Yeah, really? Yeah. Like, we're already dead. Isn't it enough?
All right, well, I rolled a 9, so dragons are slumbering nicely, and...
Just drive right into him. Go for it.
Can you guys toss that in there for me? That's what stand up. Anyways.
And you go,
boink,
like that.
Safe move.
Into open seats.
Yep.
And I'm feeling good about it.
Right. Nice and conservative like the Canadians
will. A single dragon move.
Yeah.
A one with that dragon move will end you, good sir.
I gotta play that game, though, right now.
Play the game?
Literally.
Literally, I have to play this game. I have signed some papers that said I had to do this. So.
It's kind of why you're here.
I can't just leave.
No dragons.
No dragons.
Loving these no dragon rolls.
Loving it.
I'm really not.
I'm loving stuff right now.
You need a nice curve here. You need a nice curve out. Maybe just.
No. I don't need that. I got. I'm a couple moves ahead right now. Actually.
Okay. All right.
I have a strategy.
All right.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So I'm gonna do this.
Uh huh.
And I'm gonna come down here like that.
What the what?
I see what you're doing.
I see what you're doing. Yep. I got it.
I
okay.
Like that move. That's a strong
all right.
Move.
Here we go.
You better hope that dragon.
I better hope a lot of things. Yeah.
Oh, that's an 8. That's an awake dragon.
Oh, weird.
Huh.
Weird.
I wonder what's going to happen.
Can I ask a question real
quick? Sure, yeah.
Like, this dragon here seems very, very close to this ship.
It does, yep.
You're about to move dragons in some way?
Yeah.
So this dragon can move right here, and then all is pretty much said and done, right?
Yeah, or like that dragon could go
don't
there.
Don't worry about this guy.
Or that dragon could go there, which I imagine would be bad. Or I could roll, and they could just spin in place. The important thing is, as soon as one of these guys dies, it's whiskey o'clock, so... 4. So let's move dragon number 2, direction 4.
I mean, it's
dragon
so rough for me
number
right now.
3, direction 4. Dragon number 3, direction 4. This guy goes direction 4. Oh, that's not good. And this guy just rotates.
Has a nice spin.
Four.
It's
yeah,
got a nice
all
spin
right.
to it. I like that guy.
Okay. Look, I set it up, all right?
Man, oh man.
All right.
Not winning isn't as satisfying as knocking someone else out of the game.
I know, right?
Like,
Really
so want look, to destroy one
so look,
right
I'm
now.
Wayne Gretzky, you're Yari Curry. Let's put the rock in the net.
Can we put this in non-Canadian
terms?
Can we put this in some American terms here?
That.
Can we please?
No, because hockey's the only sport I like.
I'm
a basketball guy, and you're another basketball
guy.
Yeah,
there we go.
The basketball's in the air, so put it in the basketball hole.
I'm the Patriot Act, and you guys are freedoms. Here we go. Dragons are awake! Oh, my God, I'm coming for your emails. I'm going to be listening all the time.
Will and Kevin have it out for us, because we're Canadian, and we're nice. And we just want to have a good time, but they're American, and they're like, no! You're gonna get it from us. Gah.
Normally, I'm not a big fan of nationalism. However, Kevin and I are out representing the United States. Andy and Brendan are in representing Canada. So, if I may, USA, USA, USA.
I hate myself right now.
I like to embody that which I hate. And in this case, I'm a dragon. A dragon with flaming Patriot Act wings. I'm coming for you. I'm taking down your ship. I'm checking all your emails. I'm looking at your Skype sessions. I'm disgusted. But I'm gonna get those sales. Put on some pants.
What do we need, a two?
We need a two or a five.
A two, a five, a four, a one.
Come
any of those things will work.
Drunk roll.
One. Uh-oh.
One's still really bad.
Okay, so let's go. We'll move. Dragon number two is like, you know what? I'm going to leave. I want you to stay in the game.
Bad.
Like, and dragon number three is like, nope, I'm going to go here. And then this dragon's like, I'm going to go back here. And then dragon number four is like, I'm going to go over here. Andy, things are looking really good for... Oh no. That dragon
staring
goes there,
in the belly of
which
the
means
beast.
That you actually crash into a dragon.
Does that mean I die?
Which means that you die.
Can I move it on my turn? Or is that dead?
I think, no, you know what, I think you're right. I think you can try, and if you can't do that, I think that's a good, I think that's a good rule, anyway.
I mean, I don't know the rules, but.
Yeah.
When you capsize it's not in your boat of deliciously innocent Asian schoolgirls, this is your fate.
Right about now, them Duke boys are gonna wish that they had an army of Unsullied to take out that dragon, else they best be learning how to fly themselves.
All right, here we go. Rumble in the jungle. Is that a water jungle? That's more of a water jungle.
Very big saying in Canada.
Is it really?
Yeah. Very big. Yeah. Rumble in the water
okay,
jungle.
Okay, wait, here's the thing, all right? You are the playoffs. This guy is the Maple Leafs. Go.
Well, then this is not going to end well. We all know this isn't going to end well.
Well, then, Will, for you.
Okay.
Dragons are away.
They're moving. Okay. We got them moving here.
All right, okay.
Okay, I'm Tom Fergus. You're... Russ Cortinal. Okay.
I'm proud
super
that I
don't. Old Leaf reference. All right.
Okay. Wait. You're Bret Hart, and you're
Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Why are you helping me? You want me to die? This doesn't make
sense. I think
it's
four.
Oh, what? Baby!
Wow. Okay. So this is what's gonna happen. This guy's gonna go two.
Not only have I moved the dragon out of my way, I killed it.
Four.
Wow.
This dragon turns, and this dragon four goes, I'm gonna eat you.
Out.
And that dragon is gone. Jeez. Wow, I can't believe this game is still going.
I'm taking the dragon's head on.
Now you get to go ahead and move. Yeah.
Killing
yeah.
the dragons through passive-aggressive means. Yeah. Canada.
Oh, that's Canada. So Canada.
Canada. Canada. Yeah. Canada.
No army to speak of yet.
So we are. I'm so sorry that you're
I just
there.
Made that dragon eat another dragon. No one has done that in this game yet. Who do you think's gonna win?
I have to say, I really admire Andy's strategy of putting Daenerys Duke on his boat because she, as the mother of dragons, is now making the dragons move out of his way. Sorry that you're there.
This is going to be the best. I can't wait to do this right now.
Tennant's Doctor Who said sorry so much, I actually thought he was Canadian.
All right, let's do this.
Yeah, you're like, I'm getting the F away from that dragon.
I still am in such danger.
Such danger.
Yeah, that's sort of the name of the game.
I love it.
I mean, the name is actually Sir of the Seas. But
yeah, I was gonna say,
but it,
you got that
seas means danger in the original ancient lost tongue of Japan,
okay.
Which has been, as I said, lost. Mm-hmm. So no one could really confirm that that's true. It's just, it's scholarly knowledge that I possess.
Right.
I buy it.
Don't bother looking that up.
No, don't waste your time.
It's not on any wikis.
No, it's certainly not. It's not even on the internet.
So Brenda,
it's on Wikipedia.
No, I don't.
Everything's
right. No, we don't need a dragon move. No dragon move. No. Nope.
No dragons.
Wow.
All right.
Wow. Check out this. Yeah. So I was saving on. I was holding.
Yeah.
On this
is
piece.
Kind of a cool move. I know what you're gonna do.
Yeah. I'm gonna do this.
I'm a big fan of the U-turn in all
that's
the Sorrow games.
Sweet move.
Oh, getting out of here, cruising by the dragon, having a beer or something, and coming up here like this.
Yeah. All right. I've got a chance to waste both of you guys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Eight.
Oh, we gotta move.
If you get a two.
I need to see. Oh, a two is double
losers.
A two
losers, is double death.
Well, yeah. No, in a two, you would win because three moves before five.
Oh.
It's not a two.
It's a five.
It's a five.
Wow.
So, dragon number three is gonna move first, and it's gonna go, I'm getting away from you. And this dragon's like, I like to eat ocean. And then dragon number four is like, I'm done just not ever going anywhere. I'm gonna go this way. And then this dragon number five is like, hey, guys.
He belongs on my party boat.
Once again.
Football things.
Oh, totally. Yeah. Monster trucks and flamethrowers.
Yeah, monster trucks. You're Gravedigger.
Yeah.
And I'm Bigfoot, right? Yeah.
Of course. Sure. That's another one. That's not.
Those are guys.
I've seen those monster trucks in Toronto.
There is a Canadian monster truck.
Really? What's its name?
I don't remember.
Northern Nightmare?
Northern Nightmare. Great. So, all right. Come on. Yeah, we're going to drive over Northern Nightmare.
I've been to a big truck. A big truck.
A big truck.
Six. That's an awake dragon. All right.
Brendan's been to a big truck every week.
If you roll a one, the game's over.
No, man. This is your chance, though. I mean, you've been choking every time on this. So bad.
Oh, it's a two.
So close.
All right. Dragon number three goes here.
Oh, he's getting right
this dragon number three comes back here. Dragon number four goes back there. And this dragon's like, I don't know.
Wow.
I have to say, I'm a little, I feel like these dragons, I'm feeling like their heart's not in the game.
Nope.
I feel like they're not committed.
It's true.
And what's going
to
happen is
Canada.
Yeah, and the coach is going to get fired because the dragons aren't playing to their full potential.
They're drunk dragons.
No pizza party for you, dragons.
These dragons are loaded. Go home, dragons. You're drunk.
There is no player of the game for you, dragons.
The mom dragon in the minivan is going to hand out Capri Suns.
Yeah,
out of the
that's
game.
Not going to happen. No dragons.
No dragons. And we're going to play this guy right here.
Uh-huh.
Oh. I'm going to take a bit of a trip.
Whoa. Wow, look at that. You are far away from the dragons.
Wow.
Bit of a trip, and last tile on our side. Okay, you guys have some.
Yeah, there's more tiles.
We'll give those over here to the guys who are still playing. If you run out,
we'll very heavy pile.
Yeah.
Great, my turn?
Yes.
Let's do it.
Let's wake him up.
Let's not.
Let's wake him up. Ring the bells, buddy!
No dragons.
Sweet. Great. I'm going to do this move. I thought about this one, too. Cruising around.
Okay. Wake up, dragons! Wake up, dragons! Six. Yes. The dragons are awake.
Okay. See some sparks.
Three. This dragon's like, oh, I got nothing to do. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just afraid.
Just
I'm
just
scared of things. I'm gonna come back here.
They don't want anything to do with us, these dragons.
Oh, this is great because it's
just
making
peaceful boats. Just trying to go about our business.
That's all we're trying to do.
That's all we're trying to do.
Much like the glorious nation of Canada.
Nine. No dragons.
No dragons.
Yep.
All right, boys.
Andy's gonna die next. He's flirting with danger, and he's gonna get burned.
Dragons, what? Come on, man. Let's make it interesting. I killed one of you. I'll kill another one of you. Let's go.
I feel like these dragons, I'm feeling like their heart's not in the game.
I'm coming for you. All your data logs, all your ships, they belong to my.
Brendo, I feel like you're in trouble, though, because, like, that's
usually
my
plan. I'm good.
Seven. There's some dragons.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
And that's going to be a one. And we're going to go, we'll start with dragon number three. One. Things are not looking good for you over here, and you're part of the ocean.
I'm starting to get
four is going to go like, I don't want to be here, but here I come.
You better be careful. You don't have Khaleesi Duke on your ship either.
That's true.
It was really sort of helping me out.
I just realized that Andy is on a hero's journey. He had to face down a dragon. He managed to survive his greatest fear, and then he went off a little bit, and then he came back to the place where he faced his greatest challenge. Like, if I were writing this, he kind of has to win.
Every hero's journey has battles with dragons and epic struggles with strife, but Andy's hero journey has a roll of cowardice. Can't spell cowardice without dice.
I'm beginning to feel that there's a sense of destiny around Andy. It feels to me like after surviving everything and then going back to where it all happened, sort of visit it again.
Let's go
like
back.
So if I'm writing this, you know, in the hero's journey, I mean, you've had a death, and now you've returned to the village.
I killed a dragon. That's an essential part of a hero's journey.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, the red wedding is gonna happen now.
No spoilers, bud.
The red wedding was months ago.
That's true.
If you haven't seen the red wedding by now, you can't complain. You can't complain about it. Three, no dragons.
No dragons. Ugh. Great.
Oh, man. Come on.
What do
really
I want
need you to die
to
here?
Sorry, buddy. Let me set the stakes for you. I need you to die. Dragons, get out of here.
If you could die right now, that would be great.
It would be very helpful to me.
I don't think I have the exact thing that
you
I want.
You don't have the exact move you need.
We're almost done. I feel like my strategy is really done well for me. I think Andy did it, though. I'm swimming with some dragons right now, and he is swimming with clear water.
And I knew that.
Yeah. Did you?
I for sure did.
Do you have Canadian X-ray vision?
I do. Yeah, that's a thing.
God, you guys have everything
in Canada.
Covered
by Universal Healthcare. It's also covered
by really?
You just get that installed.
Oh, it's
really?
Great.
You just go in and they're like, here you go.
Like, hey, you haven't had your X-ray vision yet? Let's just put that needle in your butt and give it to you.
Wow.
It's a needle in the butt.
It's a needle in the butt.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah. It's super painful.
Yeah, but X-ray vision.
Right.
But
is this administered behind a Ferris wheel at a carnival by any chance? I feel like you guys may have been misled.
Yeah.
I feel like you don't have any superpowers.
Yeah, I just get headaches now. And, I can't really see anything.
I mean, that's what
if anything, you could say was my vision is worse.
Was the guy's name Rex?
All right, internet. Look that one up.
I feel like, here we go. I think I just did something bad.
Six!
Oh, buddy, you're in so much trouble.
I shouldn't have done
dragons
that.
To that board.
So
have done
much
any
trouble.
Of those moves.
Five!
No!
And it is all over!
I hate you and you're dead! Oh, it's very interesting. I was once a lamp as well. Good evening and welcome to On the Loser's Couch. As always, I'm your host, Will Wheaton. Joining me tonight are my co-losers, Kevin Pereira. Hello, Kevin.
Hello.
It's nice to see you. I understand you're in a new film with Sean Connery and Brigitte Bardot.
I am. You know, it's a fast-paced
heist. I cannot wait to see it. And now our second guest is Brendan Halloran. Brendan, hello. How are you? It's nice to see you. I understand, Brendan, that you have solved Maxwell's equation.
Wow.
Yeah, I have,
That's
actually.
Great.
It was really easy. The answer is
thank you so much. That was fascinating. It's been a delight having you here on The Loser's Couch. We'll see you next time. As always, I'm Will Wheaton, and I'll be here.
Bye, Will. I don't know if the producers, they told me to pretend like I was talking to you.
Oh,
after
they told me to
Will
talk
up.
To
oh.
you, too.
Okay.
There's going to be a credit scroll.
Should we do one of those things where, like, you know, someone points and you... Your friend is a cheater. He's a filthy, filthy cheater. And the fact that you associate with him makes me sick.
Whoa. Just calm down, man.
You both give really good shoulder rubs, though.
Just a game.
I'm gonna give you that.
Thanks.
It's a pleasure to play with you. The game.
The game, right?
Yeah.
Nothing else happened.
Roll more credits!
Yes.
Andy, your hero's journey was amazing.
Thank you.
I think this may be one of my favorite, most dramatic episodes we've done so far of Tabletop.
It was like an episode of like a real show.
Yeah, right. Are you saying Tabletop's not normally a real show?
Like, you know, with a story, like a narrative.
Yeah, dig yourself out of this hole.
Okay,
go.
Okay, here we go. I can dig up. I've done that
keep
before.
Going.
It told a real story with real characters, I feel
okay.
like.
Okay, all right, I'm going to allow that. It is my great pleasure to present to you, Andy, today's Tabletop Certificate of Awesome!
You scratched so much of it out.
Yeah, well, I had to fix it. It's okay. From leftover. So, now last season, everybody got this trophy that they got to hold, but we can't afford to do that again.
All right.
So we have these amazing, beautiful certificates that are going to look gorgeous that you can actually keep.
Oh, wow.
So here, let me just put a little seal on there so it's all set up for you so you know that it's official. And now please make your victory speech.
I'm honored to have taken this journey with Will and Kevin and Brendan. It just so happens I'm for sure the best at it. And it was great. Thank you, Canada and America and Chile.
There it is. We'll see you next time on Tabletop. And until we are back again, play more games.